Hello, everybody. This is Lorri Anderson, contributor for freedomoutpost.com and co-host for Resurrect the Republic Dirty Uncle Sam Radio on RBN Network. As previously reported, when the Democratic National Convention was going on, I had reported about the delegates being kicked out of the DNC. I had also shown proof that was going on, along with the election fraud. Well, now, apparently there is some more, and I want to say this is amazing. This is showing that people are truly getting involved to expose the voter manipulation that is going on across our union. So first I'm going to go to the article, and then I'm going to go to the gentleman's YouTube whom recorded this. InfoWars has reported Hillary voter registration fraud was caught on camera. Democratic Party staffer violates the law by soliciting votes for Clinton. A Democratic Party staffer was caught on camera violating Nevada election law by soliciting votes for Hillary Clinton. The woman in the clip, later named as Susan Berman, a PR strategist from Davis, California, has been seen holding a clipboard with an image of Donald Trump crossed out underneath the words, "Stand up to Trump. Register to vote." The register to vote text also appears in Spanish. "I'm working for the Democratic Party," she states, as the man shooting the video attempts to take pro-Hillary campaign material from Berman. She then immediately makes a dash for her car while denying that she is carrying pro-Clinton material. "This is in Las Vegas, people. It's supposed to be nonpartisan. You can't put anti-Donald Trump stuff on the back," states the man, as Berman frantically searches for her car keys. The man vows to fill out paperwork with the state, but the woman drives away before responding. Good luck with that. Footage clearly suggests that the woman is breaking the law by encouraging people to register in order to vote for a specific candidate. Under Nevada Revised Statute, or NRS 293.505 Section 10, while registering a voter, a field registrar shall not A. solicit a vote for or against a particular question or candidate, B. speak to a voter on the subject of making his or her ballot for or against a particular question or candidate, or C. distribute any petition or other material concerning a candidate or question which will be on the ballot for the ensuing election. During the video, Berman claims that the black man seen in the clip is registering as a Republican, although she is still apparently in violation of law by carrying anti-Trump material. The young man, his YouTube is here. It is Pizzazz Picasso. Good job, young man. Keep up the good work. Keep individuals accountable. Further ado, I will play his video. In his video, he does give permission right down here just to show you so that this is not a copyright. It says, "If you want to share this video from my link, then feel free to do so, but do not re-upload my video. If you intend to use this video footage in your own creation, which I am doing, please do. Just remember to credit me and notify me of your use." And down here is his email. I want to say very good job, Pizzazz Picasso. Keep up the good work. I am definitely going to be subscribing, as you can see right now. Keep everybody in check. And without further ado, here is the video.
Can I get some Hillary Clinton memorabilia from you guys?
Memorabilia?
Yeah.
Like,
can I get some Hillary Clinton memorabilia? You know this is going on YouTube, right? It's supposed to be nonpartisan.
No, we didn't know.
Let me see here. Donald Trump crossed out on the back. You're registering people to vote
for Republican and Democrat. Yes.
But you're not though, because look.
What?
Let's see the front.
We're working for the Democratic Party.
I'm gonna take one of these.
You can't. Look on.
I can have one of those. It's okay. It's going on YouTube. It looks more suspicious that you won't give me a Hillary Clinton. Can I have one, please?
No. No. This is something else. It's a
no. It says Hillary Clinton. I've
it's
seen it.
It's a commitment to vote.
It's okay. This is gonna be going online. So don't worry about it. I'm part of an investigation
don't
here.
Don't worry about it.
It's okay, the Donald Trump sticker's right there.
Don't get near me.
I'm not gonna touch you, I'm just investigating here. So stop worrying.
That's a commitment to vote for Hillary for people
Stand up, no, stand up to Trump.
Yeah, I'm a,
this is going on YouTube. This is in Las Vegas, people.
Good.
It's supposed to be nonpartisan.
No, you're not.
Registering,
not,
yes,
I'm
you are.
Registered Republican.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, so that's.
But that's okay. You still have Donald Trump on the back
party.
There.
It doesn't matter. I'm working for the Democratic
you're not,
Party.
Yeah, you're not allowed to do that. You're not supposed to, you're supposed to be nonpartisan. You can't
nope.
put anti-Donald Trump stuff on the back. Let me have the Hillary slip.
Bye.
Let me get a Hillary
I'll
slip.
Give you a call, okay?
Here, let's get her license plate too, guys. This is going on YouTube. Oh, she's not even Nevada. She's from California. Wow. There you go. I work for Donald Trump. This is going to be going to him. And I'm also filling out paperwork with the state. Enjoy it. There you go. She's committing voter fraud. She's committing voter fraud, everybody. Remember this lady's face right here.
I have a job, and I'm
she's committing voter fraud.
Party of Nevada.
And she has anti-Donald Trump. Won't hand me a Hillary.
Have you want.
Yep.
So, hopefully, Pizzazz Picasso will report this. Hopefully, he will file a complaint. Hopefully, charges will be filed against her. This individual who broke Nevada law. So good job once again, young man. Keep up the good work. And with we the people all over the United States of America doing simple things like this, we can ensure that the votes and the elections are not going to be near as rigged as they would be. Thank you. God bless you. And as always, watch your backs and check your facts. Semper Vitalis and good night.